So, Reggie, would you think James Conner is a lead back in this league? Do you think he's a true number one back?
Until Le'Veon Bell comes back.
I'm not saying with this team. I'm just saying in general, his skill set.
I think he can be a lead back. And we know Le'Veon is a lead back. And there's a difference when Le'Veon Bell's in the backfield and when James Conner's in the backfield. Because when Le'Veon Bell's back there, you put an 8 or 9 in the box. People start learning about James Conner.
I'm not disagreeing with that. Yeah. I agree. My thing is this. You have 2 lead backs. Mm-hmm. There's only 1 football, and you have a dominant wide receiver on the outside. Mm-hmm. The ball cannot go to everybody.
Mm-hmm. You're right.
Most teams that have 2 backs, that 2 dominant backs, mm-hmm. utilize the run game more. Mm-hmm. This team throws the ball all over the yard. Yes. I think it's going to be issues when Le'Veon comes back. I don't think they can coexist. First and foremost, why? Because we just seen Dez Bryant get hurt. Mm-hmm. Is Le'Veon Bell going to even go out there and play? We don't know. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? And if he does go out there and play, if it's 4th and 1, if it's a crucial situation, who carries the football?
Well, that's a good problem to have, though. That's not a bad problem to have.
I feel you. There is a human element to this in this running back room. James Conner knows he's on a historic pace. Mm-hmm. Le'Veon Bell knows he wants to get paid. There's going to be some awkwardness and weirdness and all of that in this locker. We all have been in locker rooms. You cannot dispute that. That's going to happen. Okay, both of these guys are lead backs. Both of these guys can carry teams.
Yeah.
But there's only 1 football.
Okay.
To me, that's the issue.
Understood. Now, I think Le'Veon, in a lot of ways, is a rhythm back where he needs a lot of carries.
Every running back needs a lot of carries.
Well, we saw that at the end.
Okay, hold up. You're saying every running back needs a lot of carries. So how can both of these lead backs coexist?
Well, give him 15 carries each.
Let me advocate for the dual back system, and let me say to Le'Veon Bell, maybe he should see the light and realize the fewer carries I get, mm-hmm. the fewer chances of injury are going to come my way. So I can collect my money, a lot of which I've already punted on, and still preserve my body going into the offseason. Now, does that hurt his overall value heading into free agency? No, I don't think so. I still think that it only takes one.
That's
right?
True. One
Actually,
team to love
I'm
you.
I'm sorry, hold on. It takes 2. It takes one team to be scared of the second team to go even higher than one. That's all it takes. And there are teams that are going to be bidding for his services. I don't see a whole lot of downside for him if there's a split in the production because James Conner is getting the football.
And they're going to be healthy going into the playoffs, right? That's what you want to do. You want to be healthy going into the playoffs. Yeah. You want to be able to make a push in November and December. Mm-hmm. That's where the contenders separate themselves from the pretenders. You talked about the human element. The one thing that bugged me after this last game that they played, they asked Big Ben about Le'Veon Bell's return. He said, no comment. He didn't want to talk about it. Some of the other players said, we're worried about the guys here. What about, man, we're so excited to have him back.
Right.
We're going to welcome him with open arms.
They don't know
if he's coming back, right?
Okay.
There's been
talks that he is coming back. Why aren't they saying we can't wait to have him back because he is a Steeler? This is one of our brothers. We know he's going through this fight, and it's been just as tough for us as it has been for them. Well, we're just focused on the guy. So you've been saying it all season long. Now Le'Veon Bell's coming back.
Because
welcome him with open arms.
The reason why that's the narrative, Reggie, because when you're running a team, you can't focus on people that aren't there. You just can't.
But he's coming back now.
But is he
Maybe.
There? Is he
Maybe.
There? Is he in the locker room?
Right.
No.
He's not there yet.
He's not there.
And the thing that I really wonder about is the offensive line. Jesus? I want to know
we don't know.
Hi, Colleen.
Hey, real quick, just wanted to throw this out there. Wondering how the offensive line is going to react to all of this because of the way that they reacted in the beginning of the season. Plus, these two backs have a little bit of a different style, so the line will probably have to. So, just
preach.
There are a lot of different factors in there.
That's teasing.
Welcome that man back.
I wish we had
Welcome
more Le'Veon Bell conversations.
We will.
So much
we will.
That.
We got.